I'm in Osaka now, visiting some shrines and things like that there. This is a little walking tour of the Sumiyoshi Taisha, which is a Shinto shrine in Osaka. It's a very old shrine. It was originally built in the 3rd century CE. When you first enter the shrine grounds, you're greeted by a small canal with an arch bridge across it known as the Taikobashi. This bridge is surprisingly challenging to walk across, as each step basically has a different geometry to the one previous to it, so you're always changing your gait as you're going across it. There was actually a wedding ceremony happening at one of the shrine buildings, so I had to be a little careful about where I was filming. The architectural style of this shrine is very, very old. It's known as the Sumiyoshi-zukuri style, named after the shrine. It is the oldest example of this style of architecture. It's noted by the forked finials on the roof that you can see on the roofs of the shrine buildings themselves. So we'll just sit back and relax and enjoy this casual stroll through Sumiyoshi Taisha.